subjective strength determination. So like, oh, so-and-so is feeling good and they're feeling strong, so let's push them to the next phase of the rehab stage, but not really having any objective idea of how prepared they are to take on the next phase. So that's Brantley, the strength coach, and yeah, he's actually doing some of the exercise program stuff, so those movements are going in our ACL protocol. So the kids are coming to do their...
Yeah, it's a lot of athletes that come to us, so that's not...